District Chief Richard Cole.
What's your last name, sir?
C-O-L-E.
Tell me what you had up there.
Well, we arrived on location to have heavy fire, heavy smoke pushing from the fourth story of the hotel. We had a limited egress to the apartment, to the hotel complex, because they had vehicles blocking the driveway. We actually had to push vehicles out of the way to gain access so that we could come into the complex to start fighting the fire. It appears to be intentionally set. We have reports of multiple kids running from the building at the time of the fire.
This building's brand new, so I mean, no sprinkler systems yet, basically nothing, no water supply in there yet, is there?
That is correct. We had to create our own water supply. We worked off the end of the aerial in order to use suppression water to put the fire out.
How much fire did they have up there?
We limited the fire damage to one room. Room and construction contents. There was rolls of carpet and building materials and cardboard boxes that had burned.
So no major problems in the knockdown or anything like that?
Once we got access to the fourth floor, we were able to keep it to the room of origin.
What about the truck? Just a little ding on it compared to the car, huh?
No damage to the fire truck. There was damage to the vehicle that we had to push out of the way so we could gain access into the hotel complex.
All right, appreciate it, sir.
All right.